Yeah. I intended to see if the ones who inhabit this swamp might be potential customers, but they seem quite focused on heads, including the removal of them. So I thought it best to keep my distance, in case they took a liking to mine. Not that many ever have with this face, huh? It's an odd light that burns in your lamp, friend. Of course, in the darkest moments, the only light you ever really need is the light of Aureus. He watches over his followers. He just does so in curious ways sometimes, that's all. Hello again, friend. May your path be blessed.
In death, may you continue to shine as the radiant paragon you are in life. And may your dedication to our cause be remembered evermore.
Hello, little friend. Do you want to play? I know some fun games. Are you hungry? What do you eat? You're smelly. Maybe I should give you a bath.
Thank you. Come now. You're half dead already. If anything, I may helper you to your well-earned rest while helping myself to your supplies.
In the name of all of us, you...
Gods. That's all you people talk about. Glorious this. Yeah. Hear that. You have no... What so many think, you have never needed gods to guide humanity. Only the right man for the task.
Who are you?
A future you won't live to see.
Name's Drustin.
Hey, look at that. You're a lampy like me.
Not gonna hurt us now we got these, eh? Wait till Melchior sees me next.
I'll chop my own head off and come back and he won't believe his eyes. Melchior, he's my brother.
He's a famous knight. He's fought dragons and giants
and evil wizards and all sorts. Those spiky baddies only got the drop on us because they cheated. I fell down and got knocked on the head. And when I woke up, Melchior were gone. And he'd never leave me. They took him. Not to worry. I'll get him back and be a hero just like him. Well, I best be off soon. So long, Lampy.
Thank you. Thank you. chosen bearer of the lamp. Like you, I serve. Until her embrace. Vanguards are well versed in infiltrating secluded and hostile territories, and Mornstead is certainly both. Let the presence of this rosary serve as a reminder to you that wherever sin may fester, it will always be found and expunged by the Dark Crusaders. Whatever poisonous lie, for they are nothing but the... You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk.
There is a point at which pride and purpose become self-destruction and illusion, friend. But if you insist on continuing to punish yourself, then I suggest you venture into the woods. Unnaturally frozen and home to terrors they may be, but they also contain one of the beacons to which you've dedicated yourself. And who knows what other treasures might be found there beneath the snow and ice. Mornstead may be little but a blood-soaked ruin at this point. The truth is that the rest of the world isn't far behind on the same path. Even without the help of those grotesque Rogar. Our world is more conflicted than ever, with men of all stations, nations, and creeds at odds. They need someone to unite them and lead them. Before they all tear each other apart like dogs. You look tired, friend. Haven't you already suffered enough? You look tired.
Please!